Hi everyone, welcome back to Code Android. In last tutorial, we have created 9 patch for message.png to use this as background. Now we'll see how to create background drawable using XML. The main advantage of XML drawables are the quality. How much ever you zoom it, it will not pixelate because it is a vector. To create XML drawable, right click on drawable folder and select new drawable resource file. Give the file name. I am giving as message_XML. Click on OK. Here we need to provide the color, padding and size attributes. Open your browser. Search for Angry Tools Android. Open the first link. This buttonshape.xml content will provide this drawable. Let's simulate the message.png to an XML, changing the background color from gradient to solid and providing the same color as the image. Changing the corners to 10, removing the padding here. We don't want stroke, so I'm reducing stroke to 0. In corners, we can set the radius, which will set radius on all sides. If we want one or more side, we can do it by enabling radius property. Let's disable radius property. Copy buttonshape.xml, paste it in Android Studio. Removing the size properties. In XML, we can create oval, rectangle and others. As I changed it to oval, preview is updating to oval. For our usage, we need rectangle, so I am changing it back to rectangle. Open activity_main.xml. Change the background to message XML instead of message new. You can see the text is starting from the edge because we removed padding. Let's add the padding again. You can see now it's looking fine. Padding which we added for the drawable will be applicable wherever we use this drawable. We can override it by giving padding like this. I am adding bottom left radius to 0 dp and top left to 0 dp. Now it is looking like Skype message bubble. We have many types of XML drawable. Let's see state drawables. For example, if the button is pressed, then we need to change the background to something else. When the user releases the button, we need to show something else. We can do these kind of thing using state drawables. Let's see how to create it. Duplicate the XML by copying and pasting the XML in the same directory. Rename it to message_selected_xml. Change the color of the drawable. I am creating new drawable for showing state drawables. Right click on the drawable folder and create a new drawable. I am naming it as message state. Adding an item, state pressed equals to true, and setting message selected XML as drawable. State hovered equals to true, and setting the same selected XML drawable. And finally, adding an item without any state and drawable as message XML. Open activity_main.xml. Change the text view to button because text view doesn't have any pressed or hovered state. Change the button background to message state. But the change is not visible in preview. So I am launching the app. You can see on hovering, nothing is happening because button doesn't have hover state. But when I press the button, the background is changing. Even for animation also, we can use XML. We'll see those later in this series. That's all for this tutorial, guys. If you like this video, please give thumbs up to this video. If you have any doubts, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. Also, if you need any tutorial on Android, let me know in the comment section. I will try to do that. Hope you like it. I will see you on my next video. Have a good day.